mga lalaki, ibigin ninyo ang inyong-inyong asawa gaya ng pag-ibig ni Kristo sa iglesia. Inihandog niya ang kanyang buhay para rito.
Noon, paminsan-minsan lang tayo nagkita. Dahil miya-miya ang layo natin, but now, dahil pinabuklod na tayo ng Panginoong Diyos, araw-araw na kitang makakasama at araw-araw na rin kitang mamahalin. Sisikapin kong maging mabuting, mapagmahal at responsableng asawa at gagampanan ko ang aking tungkulin bilang asawa at buuin nating pamilya. This is a new beginning. Yeah, this is just the start. We won't forget this feeling, but wait for the best part.
It started when the Almighty Father led me to the long road of patience and firm praying. In exchange, He gave me what I prayed for and what He desired for me. Is this what it feels like to be right on time? It's a new beginning. Yeah, this is just the start.
The best part. I cannot promise to be the perfect husband, pero gagawin ko ang lahat, the best I can do. Alam ko, hindi naman tayo papabayaan ng Ama dahil susundin naman natin ang kanyang kalooban at gabayan niya tayo sa ating pagsasama bilang mag-asawa. I love you.
Michael, you showed me love more than I expected, consistently. Ang relasyon ta, hindi lang about romance and sweetness, kundi as a friend and as a mentor. As we walk this journey together, deep in my heart, I know that you are my destiny, or should I say, a blessing. We won't forget this feeling, but wait for the best part.